What is going on YouTube? I have just landed in Prague in the Czech Republic and I'm here for a jam at the InMotion Academy. There's one here in Prague and then there's one here in Brno which we're going to head to later. We got picked up at the airport by Pavel, who's driven us down in his car to this location here, which is the InMotion Academy in Prague. On this trip with me I've got George McGowan, who's come along, and we're both invited guests for this jam. So we're going to go in and we're going to get some clips. So George has already set the first challenge of the training session.
Swing beginner, free from the bar to here. Obviously you can prep it because it's not the ball, but it's very slippy. Not far off, it's
fair. Yeah, it's very snippy. Oi! So we've given up with the swing gainer pre-challenge. George took a beauty of a bail.
Insert clip here.
Bang. We're gonna try the lache to cap. Actually, we're just gonna stack some clips. Just do a load of different challenges. Done with training for today. We only had a light session just to get a feel of the gym. We've got a couple of clips, but then the jam starts tomorrow. See you then. Good morning. It's the second day. Me and George are on our way to the supermarket now to get some snacks, because today we're going to Brno, which is like a 2-hour drive. So we're gonna get some snacks now. Probably do a little bit of training. George, sister. Probably do a little bit of training in the gym, maybe, and then head on down to their brand new gym down in Brno. Woo! Just a quick update of George's illness. He's still dying. Potentially, has it got worse? George is already struggling in this winter climate. Snacks all got. Back to the academy.
Oh, I don't know if I can hear that. Oh, this is so scary. Whoa. Jesus Christ.
So we've just left the InMotion Academy. We're in the bus now on our way down to Brno, which should be like a 2-hour drive to their next gym, which they have down there. It's gonna be sick. Just arrived in the gym in Brno and it is ridiculous. So we've driven here, it took about 2 hours to get here from Prague down to Brno. The road conditions were atrocious, but it was super fun, and now we're able to train in this incredible gym.
We thoughts, George?
She is extra large. Extra large. It's massive.
This is probably the biggest gym, like parkour gym, I've ever seen. It's so sick. So they've got the foam pit section over there, then they've got like a slightly sprung floor here, and then just like this open space to like build lines and just have a sick time. Ah, this is gonna be such a sick event. So we've just got to the gym, and they've got trampolines, so we're gonna have a little trampoline sesh. The first set is what?
Double back punch rampage.
Great warm up. Started, people have like started coming in. It's only the first day, so not everyone's gonna be here yet. A lot of people will sign up tomorrow, but the guys that are here now, they've all started training, so it's like. Right, so it's the second day of the jam. Most of the people have arrived now, so it's pretty hectic in here. We're gonna get some clips of everyone. So this guy's been doing this inward front, like huge, and I think he might be going for double inward front off a wall, which would be ridiculous if he went for it. Oh my god, I don't know what just happened there, he just crashed into the wall. You okay? Word on the street, he's gonna send it. What a madman. That was insane. I think he's going to call it that. He had two goes at it and like got round to his side, but fair enough for going for that, because that looks terrifying. It's a crazy foam pit session. They've got like a little kicker with like a black mat to stop it from slipping. People are just going ham. So sick to see. You're going to get involved. Heaven's California. So it's day three, most people have already left now, the gym's kind of winding down, we're going to leave in a second, but there's still people training hard, going ham, which is so sick to see. I haven't really done a lot of training today, just because it's the third day and pretty tired. I did get some clips though, here they are. Fuck's sake.
Oi! Oi!
Just want to say a massive thank you to Pavel and the InMotion Academy for letting us come and train in their gym and hosting us for the 3 days that we've been here. It's been so sick. Cheers, man, you're a legend. I'm going to cap this video here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment and subscribe for more videos coming every Friday. If you like the merch, go check the link in the description. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace.